Hey YouTube, are you trying to find the Radiant Soul Hunter badge? Well, let me save you the trouble. It's hidden in plain sight. Starting in the cathedral, head to the right. Take the elevator, then ascend the tower using the second floor ladder. Inside that room is a guy sitting in the dark waiting to shoot, so be ready. And in the chest, you'll find the Radiant Soul Hunter badge. Badass! Hope that helps. Until next time.